Thank you, President. 30 years after the ratification of the UN Convention of the Rights of the Child, many efforts have given results, and yet still many efforts need to be done to fully protect children. The European pirates want the public authorities and the police forces to have the human capacities to properly respond to threats of criminals sharing child abuse material via the Internet. Human interventions by Internet hotlines, enabling exchange of information and helplines assisting victims of abuse, this is what we should insist on. Calling on private companies to monitor the entire Internet in order to make sure that nobody is sending wrong images is, however, not the way forward. When effective law enforcement is increasingly outsourced to private companies and their dominant technologies with very few public intervention, we are only helping to hide the representation of abuse without any guarantee of investigation and prosecution of the criminals. While children's rights need to be protected for the reasons mentioned, we unfortunately could not support the motion for resolution. Thank you.
Thank you.